$400 billion. You've gone to charity, Rob. You have this perfect 100-room mansion with matching his and her yachts and helicopter pads. How do you feel your day? What do you do?
Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to read this. You're going to listen. You're going to stay on the line. And you're not going to interrupt. You're going to speak for any reason. Some of this you know. I'm going to start at the top of the page.
Inside the box, it's like a street. Both ends are cul-de-sac.
They took from their surroundings what was needed and made of it something more.
Darren, I can imagine no way in which this thing would be considered anywhere remotely close to safe.
Why not the lottery?
You have a margin account, right? For now, though, if you wanted to, you can just tell her you had a good day in the market.
You don't understand. No. You don't understand the questions that come with that, okay?
Hey, look, come here for a second. What's on your hand? You bleeding?
Did you see that?
I swear that was him. What the hell is he doing?
Just sitting outside my house at 2 in the morning. There's no way I would tell anyone about this. No way.
Can you think of any reason that you might?
No, I can't.
Sometimes we do things, you know, we don't know how we got to that.
No, I can't.
Can't what?
I can't think of any reason why I would.
There was value in the thing, clearly, that they were certain of.
Why do you want to be a lobby boy?
Who wouldn't? At the Grand Budapest, sir.
And so my life began. Junior lobby boy in training under the strict command of Monsieur Gustave H. Many of the hotel's most valued and distinguished guests came for him.
I love you.
I love you. She was dynamite in the sack, by the way.
She was 84.
I've had older.
This was also when I met Agatha.
She's charming. She's so charming.
Is he flirting with you?
Yes.
I approve of this union.
I became his pupil, and he was to be my counselor and guardian.
The police are here.
Tell them I'll be right down. She's been murdered, and you think I did it.
Hey! Stop!
You're looking so well, darling, you really are. I don't know what sort of cream they've put on you down at the morgue, but I want some.
This is Madame D's last will and testament. To Monsieur Gustave H., I bequeath a painting known as Boy with Apple.
Wow. What?
Who's Gustave H.?
I'm afraid that's me, darling.
I learn you ever once laid a finger on my mother's body, living or dead...
I go to bed with all my friends.
We need to make a plan for your survival. Hide this. It's in code, and you might need a magnifying glass to read it, but it tells you exactly where and how to find Boy with Apple.
I'm a baker. I'm not a fence, if that's the term.
I want roadblocks at every junction for 50 kilometers. I want rail blocks at every train station for 100 kilometers.
Get in!
I want 50 men and 10 bloodhounds ready in 5 minutes.
You can't arrest him simply because he's a bloody immigrant.
Take your hands off my lobby boy!
Have you ever been questioned by the authorities?
Yes, on one occasion.
What?
I was arrested and tortured by the rebel militia after the desert uprising.
Right. Well, you know the drill then. Zip it.
I'm up.
You like that, huh?
Nice ride.
Thanks.
How much?
Excuse me?
How much for the car?
She's not for sale.
You have good day, sir.
Daisy.
I lost everything. That dog was a final gift from my dying wife.
Jonathan. You got out once. You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond, you may find something reaching out to pull you back in.
It's personal.
Where'd you get that car?
What does it matter?
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
The nobody?
That nobody. It's John Wick.
You working again?
No, just sorting some stuff out.
Task your crew.
How many?
As many as you have.
Hey, John. I thought I'd let myself in.
People keep asking if I'm back. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
I'm not afraid of John Wick.
How good's your laundry?
No one's that good.
I thought not.
From out of town?
We're staying over there at my cousin's place. We were looking for beavers.
Well, hell, ain't we all?
I've had enough excitement for one day. What was that? Someone in there?
There's a beaver in the bathroom! Kill it!
Yuck. Can we please go swimming now? Ever occurred to any of you that there might be more beavers?
Oh my God!
Is that blood?
Holy God!
Never seen a real beaver before, close.
All I know is our fat rat with big stupid ass teeth.
Cannot turn against each other right now.
That is exactly what the beavers would want.
Beavers are generally more active at night. That road's locked. We sure as hell can't get through on foot.
Suck a bag of grit!
There's no way I'm drunk enough for this.